five things in Ottawa. Ingredients. 1 bottle of canola oil or sunflower oil. 1 bag of pizza dough. 2 tablespoons of packed brown sugar. 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. 2 tablespoons of water. 2 tablespoons of flour. Dipping mixture. Plate filled with white sugar. 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Topping ideas. Strawberries, shredded coconuts, sliced bananas, Nutella, brown sugar, chocolate butterscotch chips, Reese's Pieces, mini marshmallows, or any other candy you desire. Add ingredients to the pizza dough and tear it apart and mix together in a large bowl. This will probably take a while, but just do your best to get it all mixed together. 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. Next is 2 tablespoons of water. 2 tablespoons of flour. And knead it together. Wow, this is good. And it smells good too. Slimy dough! Like slime! So fun! It's awesome! It's like slime! On a heavily floured surface, roll out your dough so it is about 1/4 to 1/2 inch thick. Using a knife, cut the dough into 4 pieces, then use a knife to cut the dough. This step is optional and only used for aesthetic reasons, so that the dough forms the shape of a beaver tail, basically a long oval shape.
Okay, and here's our heavily floured surface. Okay, please put the dough on the heavily floured surface.
Okay, rolling up the dough is gonna be hard. Oh my god, I should have rolled this in the flour first. Okay, rolling this in the flour first.
Flour, 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 flour,
before the evil dough. Flour, flour, flour. Okay, this is good, I think. Okay. Deep frying pan or large pot, pour in about 1/2 a bottle of sunflower or canola oil. Basically, you want to make sure it's deep enough for the beaver tails to be submerged. Small piece of flattened dough and put it in the oil. You know when the oil is hard enough when the dough floats to the surface and starts to cook. Remove the dough piece. Remove the piece of dough, cooking for 2 minutes on each side. Set your stopwatch on your phone to ensure precise cooking times. Here we are making the powder. We already have a plate full of sugar. Now we're adding the cinnamon.
Okay, so this is the test piece. Oops.
The delicious test piece of mini beaver tail. And I hope it works because I really want to eat it. Now I'm going to powder this delicious mini piece that I am going to eat. Of course, I'm going to eat it because I wouldn't give it to my sister. She'd freak out because there's so much sugar. Oh my goodness, this looks so cool.
This is a test and I'm going to eat it. Oh, this is so good.
To 2 beaver tails at a time. In the oil, of course, be careful when cooking around hot oil as well.